Now, to terminate an offer, there are five ways to do so. One being revocation, which I can take back an offer. A second is expiration of time. So the person who sent the offer, the offerer, if they set a time limit for the acceptance of an offer, that must be honored. And if the time expires, then the offer is terminated. And then there's death or insanity, that if the offerer dies or becomes insane before the offer is accepted, then the offer comes to an end.